Hello guys, this is the unboxing of several masks from AliExpress. One is the Pirelli motor that will fit on these filters. The other is the Pirelli AirPop. We'll start with the Pirelli mask. Actually, it's not a mask, it's a motor for mask. You can put it on another mask. So I'll cut this sticker here, plastic, and the box should fall easily. There's some mesh here, it's foam to protect the motor. It's really nice. And you know, see the mask, it has some dust and dirt here. This is the switch on button, and this can be removed to replace the small filter. And this is the motor here, you can see it, it's really small, and a really small fan that rotates and draws air inside the mask. Charging, tiny charging cable. And we have some instructions how to change the filter. Not that I can read Chinese, but probably Google Translate will help again. What's in this little box? It's the filter opener. Yep. And this, in this compartment, there's nothing. Okay. Let's see the box with filters. Should be easily opened. We have some blue filters. These are for particulate matter, and I think the green ones are for pollen. So if you have allergies, this one may help. And the filters or the masks are here. They don't have something for easy opening, but I'll try to use my hands to tear it. So you see, here we put this thing, and then we just stick it like that. It's not perfectly fitting for now, but I'll get some more. Ah, it clicked. It needs some pressure. And this is the inside of the mask. I don't know if this is washable. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's just like that. And I'll have to put it on my face to see. They have straps here. They can be adjusted for any mouth and face size. The material is very nice. The foam is like a memory foam. You tap it and then it stays a while there. So I'll try it now. So let's try the mask now. It's pretty tight. It says that it should be N65 certified, but I don't know if that means that it's N95 certified. Definitely it has more space than my other mask. My ears are a bit tight, but I think I can easily adjust that. Let's see with the straps. Here and here. Extended. We have this thing here. It's for behind your ears, in your neck, in your head, if you want extra support. Still, there have to be some adjustment. I guess my head is big, but it's not. Maybe it's big for Chinese standards. I think that's okay. Let's turn on the fan. You have to hold it for 2 seconds. And it lights up. It has 3 power modes. Oh, it's definitely better. I like it. It doesn't move. It's lighter than my other mask. And turn it off. This one is the AirPop mask. I think it will be lighter and more easy to use than the other one with the motor. I got it for my wife. And the packaging is beaten as usual from the cheap delivery service. So there's nothing we can do about it. Just enjoy it. Put like that. And but why? Ah, here are the filters. We have to remove these. Well, this is the mask. It's very dark. It's like those matte black everything. And we have 2 filters. They look similar to these filters here. So maybe I ordered more filters. I already Let's see the filters. These are with this silicone-like rubber thing, which I find is very comfortable and does the job pretty good. Should I put it like that or the other way around? I think it's the other way around, because this one here is for the nose and this is for the chin. You have to press it to fit. Maybe I should see the instructions first, but I think this is fine for now. I will try it. I will now put the mask. It has these little adjusters here for your ears, and I think it's okay, it's comfortable. I can decide between this one and the Pirelli that I just unboxed. It fits good. Maybe for smaller faces, and my face is smaller than the usual, it may be problematic. It doesn't move, it fits. You have to try it with glasses. First I will try the Pirelli mask with glasses. See if you can breathe without fogging the glasses. I think it's a bit better, but if you are just staying in place and trying to move, trying to breathe with this one, you may have problems with fogging up the glasses. Let's try the AirPop mask. I think this will be not so much. Yes. This is definitely worse. You can see my glasses fogging up. I didn't turn the motors on the Pirelli mask. This is lighter. This is on top speed, and can you hear the motor? I think if you're riding a bike, it will be better, because the bike's airflow will make the fogging less. And that concludes our unboxing of the Pirelli mask and the AirPop mask.